and hey, somebody else has joined our game.
A teleporting zombie fisherman! There we go. I knew we missed something.
What's up?
I said I knew we missed something. Oop. My pet is back in town. Oh, Winston, you're the best.
Shadow.
You talking to the real one or the fake one?
The fake one, because he just came back. I sent him off to fetch me items.
The Z key will drink your best health potion. The X key will drink your best mana potion. Shift Z key will heal your pet instead of you.
You went back to the steps?
Mm-hmm.
What, did you use one of your scrolls, or...?
No, I just used the red portal there.
Ah. Am I fighting badger monsters? Badger, mushroom, badger.
Alright, you want to check out where this portal goes? This phase portal? Oh, here's a super lump hammer. Superior lump hammer, if you want it.
What kind of stats does it have?
83 damage per second.
Is it a one or two-handed weapon?
I don't know, it just says it's a rare mace.
Alrighty, I'll take a look.
Oh, yeah, I guess it's just one-handed.
Sweet.
What you doing?
Feeding my fish. I'm feeding my pet a fish.
Oh. And now I'm fighting mole creatures. Go get him, Winston.
Son of a bitch.
What?
Yeah, my e-fig died.
All right, I'm gonna go through this phase portal.
What's up?
I said I'm going to go through this phase portal.
Okay.
Ooh, it's a challenge.
You want some help?
Sure.
Alrighty. See if I can get to you.
Well, my glaive is certainly starting to come in handy. It goes from target to target.
Hold on a second. What was that?
I said my glaive is starting to come in handy. It goes from target to target.
Oh, nice.
Man, these are great ways to level up.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet, we did it. Alright, hold on.
Wrong button. Keep doing that.
I finally get to wear my pants. Ooh. Nah. Oh yeah, I have that mace for you. That's pretty nice. Here, see if you want that.
Well, here, hold on a second. If you're giving me two items, I gotta give you a second item.
No, you don't.
My inventory's full.
Oh.
So here, just some random vest.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome.
I feel bad we kicked that other guy for no reason.
He was kind of just standing around. I mean, he was just kind of standing there sending messages over and over.
That's true. That was really weird.
Mm-hmm. Same thing as this Kana person who just keeps sending messages over and over. It's kind of weird, so...
You want to kick them too?
Yeah.
Alright.
Like, if you get to actually play, that's fine, but if you're just standing, you know, dicking around.
I think we have more challenges to do. I think next time we should make our game private if we're just gonna get weird bots like that.
Yeah. But then, like, that other person wasn't bad.
Yeah, he was cool. Or she. Whomever. These challenges are awesome. Ooh, what is that? Ooh, here you go. This is for you.
All right, give me 1 second.
Here, go send your pet back, and then...
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, shut up, Winston. Everything okay?
Yep, I'm just, I've got, I had a lot of crap to go through. So I'm just kind going through it all, see what's worth keeping and what isn't. If there's something I can use at some point.
Thought you'd like that.
We'll try this out for now.
All right, ready?
Not quite. I need to do one thing. Oh, hey, I got a bow for you, maybe. Might be useful.
Okay.
You're mostly a dex fighter, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I got a couple things here that you can probably use. Trade.
Ooh, hey. That punch call looks very nice. Thank you.
No problem.
That's especially good because my pistol is a one-handed weapon, so I can. If I get too close, I can just punch the people with the venom claw. Alright, ready for the last bit of this challenge, or supposedly?
I punch him.
Pretty much.
I think with your pets, the more you send them to town, the longer it takes.
I think it's the level that you get, but I don't know. I guess that's it then. That was fun.
Yeah, it was.
We'll definitely have to do that again.
Yeah. So that punch thing worked for you?
Yeah. All right, ready to get to do the main quest?
Well, do you want to turn in this one quest?
That's all the way back at the place.
Do I just go for it then?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
I mean, we'll probably have to go back to the main place anyway.
Yeah.
The town or whatever. Damn it, I really should change my animal. I don't know what's Winston and what's a frickin' war beast. Whoa.
You okay?
I might need some help.
Alrighty, I'm on the way.
Thank you.
That wasn't too bad.
There were like a whole bunch of them. I got an achievement for breaking urns. I love this game.
I just got it too.
Careful, you're right next to a bomb. Uh-oh.
What?
Ow! Just punch me back, that bitch! Need a time for a new skill. What to use? Sure, let's do that one. Uh-oh. No, Winston! Winston?
I died. I wonder if you can revive me.
Hold on.
Yeah. So they're now telling me my options are I can resurrect. And I can resurrect here, it'll cost me 2,000 gold. Lose nothing, or at the entrance to the area and lose 908 gold.
Let me see if I can find your body somewhere.
I died like... You just... Yeah. You're going the wrong way. Now... Okay, now you are.
Oh, I see you. I can't do anything with it.
Alrighty, now I'm just gonna resurrect at the entrance to the area.
Okay. Yeah, it's not too far away.
Yeah.
How much gold did you lose?
908.
Do you need more?
Nah, I'm good.
Okay.
Well, I probably got enough. I can give it to my pet and send him into town and he'd come back with that.
Probably, yeah.
So, yeah. That ain't a beard.
Is that a dead end over there?
No, there's a staircase.
Okay.
Yeah, there's one here too, apparently. This is just a normal staircase, not a new floor.
Alrighty. How are you liking that hammer?
Oh, it's nice.
Mm-hmm.